47. I've marked your map with several points of interest. We're running this mission with very little upfront intel, but these locations could provide clues to help you obtain the information we need. Good luck.
Good work on the undercover agents. You blend in very nicely.
A letter from Janus to someone called Zoe. It looks like a draft, and is full of explicit descriptions of how unhappy Janus is with Zoe and her sister having been appointed chairwomen of the Ark Society. Huh. I've heard that name before. This is a good find, 47.
Anyone, I need some help!
Cassidy looks to be a gun enthusiast. The room looks like it's outfitted with a lot of security and alarms. Nolan Cassidy is down. Good work, Forrester. Janus awaits your attention.
Your house is so beautiful.
Oh,
I'm
boy!
Really
we gotta go. Her other
ask at hand.
That sounds incredible, Mr. Janus.
Muffins good. Please check out what that was.
Acknowledged.
No muffins. Of course.
Thank you.
One of Janus's old microfilms. It might contain important information. All you need now is to find a device to read it on.
At last, the actions of the first constant catch up with me. Death feels like an easy way out for a man like James. Still.
Oh yeah, the bird guy.
I think he comes early.
Janus is apparently engaged in a civil lawsuit with another resident of Whittleton Creek. James Batty, the plaintiff, wants Janus to stop his annual landing of a helicopter near the local creek. Batty claims it interrupts the nesting birds and a species of frog that has been declared endangered. Must be a very important trip given his poor health. A cigar box with a few cigars and a note inside. Well, this is very interesting. The note indicates that the box was given to Janus by the Constant, as per tradition, he writes. 47. This could mean the Constant and Janus meet up on a regular basis. Excellent find.